U.S. President awards two soldiers for extraordinary acts during Vietnam War. Almost 50 years after the Vietnam conflict, U.S. President Barack Obama has awarded the Medal of Honor to Sergeant Bennie Adkins and posthumously to Specialist Donald Sloat. In 1966, U.S. Green Berets, which included Sergeant Bennie G. Adkins, were engaged in heavy combat with North Vietnamese troops along the Ho Chi Minh Trail. In March of that year, Adkins and his squad became pinned down on a hilltop in central Vietnam. Over a four-day period, Adkins and the Green Berets fought fiercely to defend their position against vastly superior enemy numbers. As the battle raged, Adkins repeatedly ran through enemy fire to help resupply U.S. troops. Adkins is credited with dragging wounded U.S. troops to safety as well as other acts of bravery. During an evacuation of wounded U.S. men, Adkins assisted in getting casualties onto a rescue helicopter. And when an enemy soldier attacked the chopper, Adkins stepped in front of the helicopter, blocking the enemy and protecting the wounded. The Army says Adkins, in addition to saving many of his comrades' lives, was responsible for neutralizing some 175 enemy troops over the four-day battle. On the final night of the battle, a wounded and exhausted Adkins and his men awaited rescue while continuing to defend their position. From the darkness of the jungle, the growls of a tiger were heard and the enemy retreated. Adkins and the U.S. troops toughed it out and were rescued in the morning. Army Specialist Donald Sloat was also posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor on September 15th for jumping on a grenade in early 1970. As a booby-trap grenade rolled towards his feet, Sloat quickly decided the only way to save his fellow soldiers was by throwing his own body onto it. His death saved the lives of three of his comrades. The U.S. Congress agreed to waive rules that a Medal of Honor be awarded within 3 years of the acts cited, with the U.S. President saying the men's brave acts were extraordinary and did not deserve to be lost to the passage of time.
Get the Tomo News mobile phone app, uncut and uncensored. Search for Tomo News in the Apple App Store or Google Play, or see the links in the description of this video.